They say is that this is a fraud carried out by you guys. You guys are carrying out fraud. You're out of order.
Mr. Dorsey, either you say your name and move forward, or we'll have somebody escort you out. Today is not the day for this, sir.
Say your name. Say your name.
I cannot be escorted out for not saying my name. You don't have any jurisdiction over me.
Have a good day then, Mr. Dorsey.
Say your name, please.
This is insane. You guys are criminals. What are you looking at? You're out of order. You don't comprehend the rules.
Is there an issue?
Is there anyone to speak in favor of the paper?
Hello, Madam President.
Excuse me, Ms. Crown.
Yes.
Why are they sitting down? No, he's sitting down. He has a camera stuck in someone's face like this in front of him. And we're not going to have that. I don't mind him coming. I don't mind him standing up here and saying his name like the rest of the world. But he cannot stand there, sit innocent, and put a camera in someone else's face in their face.
Back up the
way. Ms. Crown. I'm not trying to be happy. It's just the way that it is. I would let them do it to him. And I'm not going to let him do it to others.
Back away from me.
Anyways, about this particular paper, I have no problem with this. Certainly, if it's being added.
If Stone wasn't in the community and I found out that they were moving into the part of San Diego that I'm in, I would be absolutely thrilled. You know, what's happened with the beer culture in San Diego in particular, as well as food culture, as a direct result of Stone coming in, it's immeasurable. We have a doubling of the economic impact of the industry here in San Diego, $300 million to $600 million. And to put that in perspective, $500 million was the estimated economic impact for the Super Bowl in Arizona. So, I mean, we are bigger than Super Bowl.
Yeah, if it wasn't for Stone, we would never have opened. It's never really been like a hindrance. It's never really been like a competition where we're kind of butting heads. It's always been sort of that we're on the same page in essence to make this area better and that we can make it for more people want to come down and visit.
My name is David Cohn. I am the president and founder of the Cohn Restaurant Group in San Diego, California. My wife and I operate 24 restaurants in Southern California and the island of Maui in Hawaii. We've been in Liberty Station for 6 years, located there with one of our restaurants, the Corvette Diner, many years before Stone came to Liberty Station. And again, in that case, we found them to be great neighbors, synergistic neighbors. We found that our sales have continued to increase, that Stone has done a great job creating greater visibility and bringing more people to the community of Liberty Station.
At the end of the day, they've really been good partners with this. We don't look at them as competition. They're brother in arms in this race against the big chains. That's really what we look at as our competition, sort of the enemy, if you will. And this is somebody who's helping us improve our business, driving traffic back to us, give us unique products that help us grow, and really deliver on the brand promise we have.
Here in San Diego, Stone really is the main economic driver in the craft beer industry. It's leading the way that we're growing as a community, drawing more attention globally in terms of the craft beer that's being produced here, and that's good for the craft beer industry and the hospitality sector as well.
You know, rising tide lifts all boats, and so we have always welcomed competition in the restaurant markets that we operate in. Certainly, Stone has been a great addition to specifically two of the communities that were within a half a mile of their locations, and we found that increased competition hasn't hurt us, it's actually helped our business.
And frankly, we've seen Stone being one of the 800-pound gorillas in a small space. Every time they've opened up a restaurant and a brewery, it's been amazing what's happened around that area. So they brought a lot of people into the community, they brought a lot of people that might not have been in that location, and it's been a boom for the locations that are at right now.
When Stone opens a restaurant, opens a brewery, you're really lucky if you're anywhere in the area because that brings a lot of people, a lot of tourists. Actually, it creates tourism in San Diego. Literally, millions of dollars of tourism dollars are spent because people bring buses down here. It means that every place around it actually sees a tremendous increase in business. So, the Stone opens something, it brings everybody around. It's good for all businesses around it.
I spent Tuesdays in Washington, D.C. I actually lived in Virginia, so I understand that market pretty well. This is a great opportunity to bring a unique experience to a destination that actually multiplies the event. So when you think about it, I would say, don't be concerned about the impact it's going to have being negative. You need to understand this is a very much a positive impact, and I think all of the businesses associated with the area that the restaurant or the brewery is, it will benefit greatly.
That's not how it works. But they're like, so.
What are you going to do to me? I mean, do you really not want the meetings reported that badly?
No, I just
want to boss me around? You just want to make sure I know who's in control?